Hey, what is up, guys? Zero Selects here, back with some more Batman with Who after a long hiatus. I can't even explain why I have the hiatus. I don't know. But anyways, we got the 8 license exam. I do remember that much. And now we can actually go to Yumland. So let's get the hell out of here. And go to Yumland. Actually, I think I could have access. No, I couldn't have access there. Anyways, I think it'd be better to access it from home or somebody else's PC. Come on, I could try to rebeat his PC. Yeah, I'm gonna try to rebeat his PC. Go from there. I do believe this one's the closest one. No, that's just PC is the closest one to Daenerys 3. I do believe that is correct. Then again, I could be completely wrong. I don't know. Only sort of water-based viruses fire. Not even bad. I definitely got that backwards. Life Sword 1. Or is it just Life Sword? Yeah, Life Sword 1. And there you go. Completely unnecessary, but I mean, it's a matter of principle. Yeah. I think that's the first time I actually got the program advanced. No, this is something wrong. Oh well, whatever. Let's just go to Dex's PC and go from there. But anyway, I think I can actually battle Gutsman again. I'm not gonna do it though, because I'm gonna most likely lose. Let's just have this right here. Alright, let's go. Can I run away from these guys? Please tell me I can. Yeah. Alright, so I have to deal with viruses for now. Alright, Yumland, which way is Yumland? Help me signed, which way is Yumland? To left? Yes. Actually, can I access Natopia? No, I can't, damn it. Oh well, whatever. We have access to Yumland now, so that's pretty cool. It's weird to see a kit Navi around these parts. I guess it is. I guess. But here we are in Yumland! And actually looks pretty good. It's unusually empty here today. Came all the way from Den area. Something happened around you? I mean, I guess. But anyways, I always found it cool in Battle Royale 2. They actually went in hard with the freaking net area for each particular area. I mean, just look, there's like little fake trees there. The ground, it has a little nice pattern to it. It's just really cool. They actually just, you know, the amount of detail they put into it is really cool. I think they stopped doing that in 3, but still. Right, net dealer, please stop by. Alright, so Net Dealer? I'm guessing there's that guy over there. I've got a book right there hiding behind the sign. That's what this man's selling. Rock Cube, Cold Punch, Spreader, and the Catcher. Catcher. And it's UFO to steal a chip. This is funny. Ice Punch pushes 1 square, and then Rock Cube. I could use Rock Cube. Nah, I don't have any air shots, do I? I forgot how to actually make my way through this. Oh fuck. Those sparky viruses are the bane of my existence. Alright, did not get hit. Not even bad. I am definitely learning my way. Yumland is known for having the largest population of Navis. Oh, funny feeling. Going to turn back now. Largest population of Navis. Why the hell is it so fucking empty? Something definitely is wrong here. Yumland 2 beyond this point. Alright, so I got it on my first try, not even bad. There's nothing that really better. This way, I guess. Alright, it looks like we're going the right way. I don't have any unlockers, do I? I need to buy some. As soon as I possibly can. I fucking missed. Went on without any further shenanigans. I'll be plus 20. I'll take it. I will take it. Probably won't use it, but I will take it nonetheless. M cannon E already. What? Fuck. What happened? Shenanigans happened. That's what. Another spark. Oh my god. Go away. Stop. Stop bothering me. That takes way too damn long to charge, holy crap. Why? Hey, look at me! Enter the warp point and you'll be in Yumland! I thought we were already in Yumland. You mean the square? There is a crisis going on! No. I could one now destroy my entire country! I cannot forgive this! You will be punished! There's no escape. Prepare to meet your programmer. You! Get her! Sire! The fuck just happened? What have you done to my brave soldiers of Yumland? Why have you done this? What is this? What is it that you want? Well, this gospel music dance or something. Wait. Rather than explain all that, let me cut to the chase. Why not destroy your country? Simple. This gospel group asked me to, that's why. Yeah, I was just doing my job. I guess it just wasn't Yumland's lucky day. Sorry! Damn. Mission accomplished, Mr. Dark. Nice. Nice work. Got something else for you to do now. The next target is... Got that. My pleasure, sir. What the fuck is happening?
Sire! Sire! You're alive! You've made it! Sire! You must have talked! Save your strength! Please forgive me! I have failed as a king. Nami, you will strike again. I was working for gospel. Quick! You must warn other countries. This cannot be allowed to happen.
God damn. Gospel. You must warn. There goes that gospel group again. But fucking hell. Like, literally just destroyed the entire fucking country just like that? God damn. Shadow is not playing around. Am I in the correct place? No, I don't feel like it. I don't feel like I am. I think, let me try finding another warp panel. I need to access the square. Is this one right here? Yep, it has to be. Yep, this one's it.
What's going on? There's no one here, Lan. Of course, I always build it with people.
This is weird.
Something really bad must have happened. I know it.
I know, but what?
Lan, did you hear that?
Is someone there?
I don't know where that sound's coming from.
Time to play a little hide and seek.
The fact that there's no music is kind of unnerving.
It goes more typing. Care sound. Louder than before. So that means I've gotten much closer.
Well, obviously not Mega Man.
I'm guessing it's gonna be in here. It's the only place we can actually get into, so.
Hear the sound from inside this room.
I'm going inside, Lan.
Watch your back. The hell? Alright, so it's this man typing. I'm guessing he's typing a message. Yeah. Jump Planet was destroyed by mysterious Na'vi. Other countries are in danger if something isn't done. Hey, what happened here? Jump language. Start up the translation system. I'm so fucking here. Who's there? I'm Mega Man. I found a balloon from this country. I came to Electopia to meet the person who sent it. Hey, what happened here? I don't know. Checked in a little late. Jumpscare was like this and my king had fallen. Say, so you came from Electopia, right? Before the king died, the group who ruined this place said their next target was Electopia. They said, what? Better get on back to Electopia and fast. I won't let you. Who won't? Gospel's Jumpland Occupation Force Vice Commander. Come in! Actually, my title is Vice Commander. All I do is clean up survivors in the countries the commander conquers. Fucking Cutman. I've said this several times, not on camera, but like me and my brother, when we just talk about Mega Man, I just say Cutman is literally the best and worst design for a robot master ever made. It's just like a simple, like, it's basically just a person, right, you know, wearing a jumpsuit with a pair of scissors on his head. And that's either the coolest, best design ever, or the dumbest one. And Cutman is like one of my favorite robot masters, because I mean, it's just so fucking generic, I guess. And then that long title he introduced himself with, oh my gosh. Fucking Cutman. Right now, he's probably on his way to Electopia. Not Gospel again. I've told you enough already, right? Now it's time to clean up. Nothing personal. And there goes Cutman. And he's making scissors with his fingers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, he doesn't really go around a circle. Fuck you, man. Ah! I should have seen that coming. I'm upset that I did not see that coming. I am upset. Alright. But I mean, it's been a while since I fought this man, so I don't know his attack pattern very well. Actually, what I'm going to do is... Yeah, it seems like a waste, but like... Seems like a waste of a turn, but I'd rather just get rid of that chip right now. And it seems his attacks do a lot of damage. Fucking Christ, I just realized I'm at 150. Alright, shield dash Cutman. I believe that is a problem with my mask. It is. Cut shoot! Best former advance in the game, hands down. Take a look at this. Best fucking program advance ever made. Oh my god. You shoot him with like 3 heat shots or something. Or 2. I think 2 is all he needs for now. I think I could have possibly died there. Oh, there it is! Cutman goes down. Get a little money for our troubles. Yeah! I've been beaten! Don't feel at ease just because you defeated me! My power can't match Commander Shadowman's. He's on his way to Electopia! You'll never defeat him! Ah! You okay? Are you hurt? Fine, thanks. Really, I'm okay. The balloon you found is mine, but... I just wanted a friend. I didn't mean to involve you. Sorry. I'm sweated. I'll be back after beating Shadow Man. We'll talk later. Mega Man, let's go home and organize the influence you dad. Be careful out there. King, be kind enough to lend your strength to... Lend them your strength to go on. So we have a fucking crisis on our hand. Goddamn. Several hours after Yumland's destruction. telegram from Yumland. Gospel claims the mysterious Nami's attack was there.
That destroyed Jump Square.
What? Yumland security was thought to be world class. Gospel Nami's with enough power to destroy Jump Square. That's not good. Continuing on, that's a telegram from Yumland. The next target for Nami's that attack Yumland is. What's wrong? What you read on? The next target for Nami's that attack Yumland is.
Electopia!
What? Excuse me?
I may said excuse me.
He just walked away.
God, where do you think you're going?
To investigate. No time to waste. Am I wrong? Like Shot said, get to it on the double. I'll make a powerful weapons program to oppose the Navi. Contact all the official net battlers in the country. Take extreme measures to guard against hacking. Call all the official net battlers in the country. Now! Launch your first series of protective measures. First series of protective measures.
Stop repeating what... That's what the translation in this game is terrible. Holy crap.
Land, Crash is facing Electopia. Hurry! I'm on a job. Off to dad's. You betcha.
And we got the mail too.
So let's take a look at that. Oh, dad. Something awful come up. I won't be home for a while. I missed you a lot, son. Okay, yeah, we can now actually go access this freaking lab room or whatever. So I'm gonna save. And I'm actually gonna end this episode on this note. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next week. And we'll see exactly what's going to happen to Electopia. Bye.